So guys, welcome back to Security One, and today we will talk about a vulnerability known as parameter tampering, and it's a very well known vulnerability, and mostly you will find this kind of vulnerability in e-commerce websites where, you know, there are multiple form fields which you need to fill. Modification of form field is known as parameter tampering, and how we gonna, you know, temper those things. So that is the first question. So we use Burp tool, which is a very best tool in the industry for website penetration testing. So, you know, the process flow, which, you know, that client share a request with the server and the server respond back. So that request and response can be intercepted via Burp suit. I'll tell you how in later on videos on Burp suit. So once you get to, you know, you get the request and response, you can modify it according to your needs. So like, yeah, if there is a parameter, you know, known as city or address, if you will be able to change that request to something else and the server was even responding to restricted requested, so that is the case of parameter tampering. Mostly we look for combo boxes, check boxes or application page where you would be able to modify things. So that is it from the parameter tampering. Like I told you the definition, there are no types as such, but the tool which you can use is Burp suit to just, you know, basically get the request and response of the response between the client and the server. So this is it. Thank you very much. I hope you like this video. Please like, share, comment and subscribe my channel Security Bar, and I'll make super videos like this.